Oh, Nora, the difference between you and girls
that amount to something?
I wish you knew what you amounted to with me.
Tell me.
I know too well that I'm just wasting precious time in thinking such a thing would be that you could ever care for me. I'm sure you'll hate to hear that I adore you, dear. But grant me just the same, I'm not entirely to blame for you being so easy to love, so easy to idolize, all others above, so worth the yearning for. So swell to keep any home fire burning for. We so grand at the game, so carefree together, that it does seem a shame that you can't see your future with me. Cause you'd be